Hello there. I am Jan Prudence from TeachTech. Today I will be discussing all about matter, its characteristics and its particles. Everything found in this universe is made up of some materials. Scientists have named them as matter. For example, the food we eat, the air we breathe, stones, clouds, stars, plants, animals, water, dust, everything is categorized as matter. Now let's talk about the characteristic of particles of matter. Particles of matter are very small, normally not visible from naked eye. Particles of matter keep moving continuously, which is known as the kinetic energy. The particles of matter have attracting force. Therefore, they attract each other. There are three states of matter, which is the solid state, the liquid state and gaseous state. Everything around you is matter. The air you breathe, the water you drink, the food you eat. They are all matter. But they are all different kinds of matter. The plate that holds your food is a solid. You can hold it on your hands. The water you drink is a liquid. It flows smoothly down your throat. The air you breathe is a gas. It floats all around you. Solid states. All the solid materials have a definite shape, distinct boundaries, and fixed volumes. Most of the solid materials have negligible compressibility. Here are some examples of solids. Ball, wooden board, chair. And also solid materials can be broken under applied force, but it is very difficult to change their shape as they are rigid. Unlike solids, liquids have no fixed shape. However, they have a fixed volume. Liquids take up the shape of the container in which they are kept. Liquids have the property to flow and change shape. Some examples of liquids are water, blood, and juices. Unlike solid, gas has not definite size and shape. Matter in the form of air, which is neither solid nor liquid, is known as gas. For example, oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen. Some examples of gas: air balloon and smokes. Now to freshen up, let's have a little exercise. Let's take a look at the pictures. Can you tell which states of matter it belongs? Solid, liquid or gas? If this are your answer, then you are correct. Now let's talk about matter's changing states. Water can exist in all three states, for example ice as solid, water, H2O, as liquid, and water vapor as gas. The following diagram illustrates the transformation of water in different states. Temperature at which solid melt and transform into the liquid at the given atmospheric pressure is called a melting point. The process of melting, that is change of solid state into liquid state, is known as fusion. The amount of heat energy which is required to change 1 kilogram of a solid materials into liquid materials at a given atmospheric pressure is known as the latent heat of fusion. Boiling point. The temperature at which a liquid starts boiling at the given atmospheric pressure. The boiling point of water is 373 K, that is 1000 C. A change of state of a matter directly from solid to gas without changing into liquid state, or vice versa, is called a sublimation. Examples are mothballs, perfume tub, and solid air freshener. Evaporation. The phenomenon that is change of a liquid into vapors at any temperature below its boiling point. The fourth state of matter, plasma, is the state that consists of super energetic and excited particles. These particles are found in the form of ionized gases. For example, the fluorescent tube, which contains helium gas, and neon sign bulbs, which contain neon gas.